for me, it is the blues of our time, you know, funk, rap, and this type of music, you know. It's the blues today, in a sense. It's the music that comes from the street. And I feel like we need to deal with that, and we're using that music as sort of an emotional base.